En esta entrevista el Papa dice para mí una cosa muy importante, que no es un Superman, que es un hombre normal, que ríe, que llora, que duerme bien, que tiene amigos, como todas las personas. Debemos abandonar esa imagen de la papolatría, del Papa místico, divino. No, el Papa es una persona, con una función maravillosa, que es ser el representante de Cristo en la Tierra.
I think it shows that he's not as liberal as some people may have hoped when he was first elected. One of the most important things that he said in the interview with the Italian newspaper Corriere della Sera was that we should not expect any change in the doctrine on birth control. Now, he's opening up more to people's problems, saying, you know, we understand that following the church's rules is not easy. We're going to be closer to you and try and help you live by these rules. If you don't manage to live by these rules, we're not going to throw you out. The church has never thrown people out in that sense there. We're going to be closer to you, but we want you to try as best as possible to live by our rules, which we think are correct rules.